Can help me put the crib together? Okay, take that in, pull it off. Okay. There you go. Okay. Lift this hook up here. Okay, the hook goes like that. Alright. Oh. And then you come over here and put that knob on over there, okay? In fact, you want to stand inside? Yeah, you stand right there. This wheel, the wheel goes in the hole here. Stick it in there. Stick the wheel in the hole here. Okay, good. You got it. Good. All right. Go put the other wheel in. All right. You take all the wheels off. You want to dump it out on the floor? There you go. Put the other wheel in this one. Okay? The other wheel in this one.
I suppose I ought to read the instructions just in case. Secure both unlocking latches by snapping firmly in place.
That's good. Now here's one more here. Okay, I'll put all the wheels on. Good check. Place mattress support into crib so that label is facing up and towards the drop side. All six little brackets of this mattress support must secure themselves to more crib rails. Okay, you got it. Okay, now you gotta come out. Okay, now, I need that big board there now, okay? Who is this little crib for? It's for the little baby boy? Huh? Thank you. Thank you. Good girl. Put it in. You know how to do it?
Never march in me. Winnie the Pooh song.